Hello, my tiger people! WWE 2K18 is back in town! And my character has been different since that happened, because my character got deleted before, but this is exactly after Payback. And the cool thing is, I have some new moves, some new... I'm like very new. I'm now Showboat instead of Powerhouse, because Powerhouse ruined basically everything. Now I'm a high flyer. I could do flying from like a high spaces. I can fly around as I want. And I remember before my character got deleted, I did Money in the Bank, and I was in the main match, like the match where six men have to get the briefcase, and I got the briefcase. But my character got deleted, so now I'm gonna have to do it all over again. And the cool thing is, I'm just 56, and now I'm so a Showboat. And now I will be even powerful. I now have like backflips. Let's go over to abilities, skills. See, second finisher. Second finisher, fired up to rope divers. That means if I'm on the top rope, I could jump from the top rope and attack people from there. And speedboat diver, I can just jump around as one. And I got all these. I got one of these, but I don't really need them much. Escape art is where I break people through stuff. This is cool because like if I didn't restart, I wouldn't have been this happy. It wasn't that hard because this character is even stronger than my last character. He can get faster momentum. Because I thought before, let's go to attributes. I thought before you have to level up grappling and striking to get more momentum. But to get more momentum, you have to do upgrade the stamina. Look, stamina 69, stamina recovery 72, momentum 72. So that's what you have to do. You have to increase the stamina, then you'll be able to like do even more shit. So let's do the match that Todd Moore wants to do. Good weekend. It was fine. Mostly storing in my own annoyance at the situation. Yeah, well, let me toss in some more vinyl species you tried of tasting. You got another. I kept getting these so many freaking times and I had to cut them. You got another six-man tag rematch of last week's. Also, pre-show. What? I'm your boy. Throw me a lifeline already. Screw that. This noise. I want a mic. Situation. They deserve the truth. I want to tell them. I keep skipping these. I just don't care really anymore. Get your ass back here right now. I'm just running out. Screw you. I'm gonna talk to the fans myself. I'm walking away by the way. Why are you walking away? Better learn down. So this is basically like 2000. It's not 2000. This is day 30. This is the 30th, and when I uploaded the video of the WWE Part 8, that was just a freaking 5 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago, actually. I recorded that 2 weeks ago, edited like that amount of weeks, and then I uploaded it. The next day, I find out that my character has been deleted. It's actually better now because he's deleted. Oh, man! So, what's our promo? Let's do a promo. Probably gonna win this easy. Yeah! I just hit like 50 subscribers. There's a video being uploaded right now. You might go see it. It's called Thanks for 50 subscribers? Yeah. That's what I said. I'll never return, but never mind up in the number never return. Here is a last stand.
I had a feeling we would start this way. He's a man
the
on
man
a
himself.
Mission.
Look,
this crowd
look
obviously
you,
wants to know
haircut.
What's going on.
About Taco Bell. That's the problem with the manager. Yeah, I do. I do. Pre-show match, and that is the fact that I had a pre-show match after I got kicked so much royal ass in the Battle Royale, which you recall, it's the funniest. I actually won the match thing. My pride for you guys. They all promised me I was going to move up. You know, I wasn't gonna.
Well, okay.
You know what? Before the first thing, you've already thought my name and blah 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 blah. You guys can read that, apparently. My performance is pitch perfect. Think you want. So, plenty of places. No sooner I deserve the treatment so poorly. Yeah, to be treated so poorly.
Poking the bear.
Justice needs to be done, or I'll exact some. I lost
so
the hearing boards.
Ready to get it.
Down with the shoot, please. He's probably gonna give me like a real match that I'm going to kill him for. Probably gonna give me like John Cena versus. Probably gonna give me like, I think, TJP versus. With John Cena versus me, right? I remember this shit. This is it, ish. You're not too banged up. We got a big night of matches tonight. Probably like what I expected. I expected. Oh, that it? Look at that it. I'm gonna run in on AJ Styles because he's the new champion. AJ Styles, Phil Foray. Who's the other champion again? Chris Jericho. Chris Jericho is the champion. Does Chris Jericho have a match though? Match. Chris Jericho. No, Chris Jericho match. You know what? Whatever. Let's just do this match and finish off the day. He's down. King of Titans out. King of Titans is down. No.
He's not looking
You're
like
stealing
himself
my old moves.
He's gonna want to make
How
sure
dare
this
you.
Doesn't snowball. He
reverse,
goes for the
reverse,
quick
reverse,
pin
reverse,
attack.
Reverse. Yeah. Survival of the fittest. Let me go.
Yeah. Here's Cedric Alexander.
Okay. He's killing me. He's destroying me. This is a beast.
Here it comes. He's got
no,
him.
No. Fuck off.
I don't think he should
fuck
get
off.
Up.
1, 2, 3.
He is a
fuck you. I hate that move. I hate like the jumping moves. Why though? Just stay there.
He's lining
stay
him up.
One.
See if he takes
two.
The bait.
He's taking the finish of it, right?
He's looking at it. Springboard clothesline by Alexander. He's in the driver's seat now. Not a lot of superstars can pull off a move like that.
Yes, reverse it.
He's not going to go quietly.
Turn
no
around.
Superstar
Turn
worth
around.
His salt ever
oh,
does.
Shit,
oh,
shit.
And he hits
this, nigga. Oh, shit. Sorry, mistake. Eat this, sugar! Just have to do that! Woo! Pin him!
He can do it here!
1, 2, 3, nope! Probably not. Probably no. Oh yes, I have a freaking comeback! Comeback!
Who knows what's gonna happen?
Comeback.
This match could go anywhere!
Comeback!
Look at
him
make a comeback! See if he can get
it
done!
Eat it! Comeback! Boom! Now this move makes sense because before it did.
Look at him. He's not messing around. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him
Masterful
in.
Masterful of the masses! That man. Woo! Pull a up on the homies. Go.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Get up, man.
Perhaps playing a little possum here,
huh?
You're hurt. That's what he was looking for, Michael. You're going to reverse that now, huh?
Listen to
looking
this.
For the finish.
Listen to my favorite move. Right now, get up. Get up.
Here he goes.
Here we go. The back. Break. Two. Three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
This is my streak. This is my defeat my streak mode. This is my streak. This is my destruction power.
Here is your winner.
I illustrate and I destroy. This game is on legendary. I'm playing this on legendary. The hardest difficulty.
At the risk of getting ahead of.
I'm playing this on legendary, I think. It's legend or legendary. But I'm playing on the hardest level. And that was easy. But sometimes they could fuck me up. Like, I got fucked up so many times. Before these matches, I never got. After running on some few people. Oh! Post match AJ Styles. Let's run on AJ Styles. Yo, hey, I love you, Seth. Love it, baby, baby, you won't go away. I'm gonna say, I'm gonna stay. I wanna feel about being man, this is what I say. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Come at me, bro.
A certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered.
Try,
That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. Come on, Albert, come at me. I'm strong.
I'm 56, but you're seven. You're seven, and I'm beating your ass.
And taking the brunt of the punishment here.
I'm beating your ass, everybody. I'm beating his ass. You know that? I'm king of everything. Ow, I got my skill. Don't mess with me. Don't fucking dare.
Oh, yeah, here's Luke Harper.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Quick pin attempt here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Throw him away. Woo! I just jumps at him. McCaffrey just jumps at him and hits him with
the. I can't believe it.
You're bleeding.
Oh, man. Luke Harper really needs to dig down deep.
I'm champion. Yeah. Woo! It's sexy and cool. Woo! Yeet. I'm going to stand up to the crowd. Whoa! I'm champion, aren't I? I should be champion because I still love that move. Irish curse one, Irish curse two, and Irish curse to the fucking car.
This has to be it.
Woo.
That should do it.
Let me ready some shit.
Boom,
here we go. Woo! Boom, 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 boom. Freaking destroyed him. I'm champion, you understand? I'm future champ. Get back.
He wants no part of the outside.
I destroyed him. Here we go. I gotta come back, buddy. Come back! Woo, woo, woo.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's gotta give here soon.
Looks like he might have an answer. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, no. He threw me out. Runny, run. Up on top.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Get cooked now, boy. You won't get
destroyed. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
You're gonna get cooked in the face.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating,
I'm going
Michael.
To end you right now.
He's teetering on the edge one more time.
Goodbye, sweet talk.
Strong move there,
that
guys.
That just ends the back
to
of him.
I almost wrote him off earlier.
Sorry. You're done here. Goodbye.
There's the cover. Can he
do it? One, two, and three. Mission complete. Winner, chicken dinner. I destroy you. You mess with me. The parallel.
Here is your winner.
Master of the mess.
Tiger.
And there's your winner. Be that. Things are about
sorry,
to get
Randy.
Really
I'm going to have to help you now. Take my shit. Boom. You don't mess with me, huh? You don't mess with me. Get up.
Ready
up. Ready up, homeboy. Ready up. Get up. I'm ending you here now. Here and now.
He's almost
here and now, Nashville.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Oh man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Video, here we go.
He's looking at it.
Boom!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as
you guys
are.
Oh
man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
I'm going on now. Master.
Ty Dillinger.
Gonna settle the score.
I got this far. And now I'm all fighting for the words are written on the wall. Come on and come back, but now we're over.
Over and over again. And this crowd here in Alaska is eager to see these superstars go at it.
Stay down. And this thing is
inverted DDT plants him. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Go.
You better stay right where he is.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Throw him out or whatever. I mean, to give him a vengeance and remember vengeance. Here we go.
Going all the way up.
Spinneroni shit.
This guy can go toe to toe with anybody.
What? That was dumb. Missed.
Ty Dillinger starting to look a little dazed. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. What amazing leaping ability.
Oh, that was cool, man. Oh, go head down. Heads up, down. There we go.
He doesn't look too... Super kick!
Nobody does it quite like him. Things don't look good for Ty Dillinger.
Whoa.
He slams him down with authority. He combines speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move.
And
it's Ty Dillinger with the reversal.
Shit.
Back to winning many matches with that move. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Toughen up, man. Throw him away, bounce off the ropes.
Go a second time.
Broken back his time.
You have to think that's it. This one is over.
His back is just broken at this point. No need to count the breath.
Will this be it?
Finished. One, two. I made everyone I faced bleed.
And this one's history.
I'm strong. I could destroy everybody. I destroy everybody with dreams here.
Here is your winner, King Tiger.
I'm just still strong. I'm unstoppable. I'm just unstoppable.
The match we have next is going to be
Stay where you are.
It'll be Randy.
Behind you!
Eat this! It's just a matter of time now.
Remember this, huh? I got new moves and I got new championships.
And let me tell you, that thing is
heavy. I'm taking your championship. I'm gonna kill you with it too.
Michael, that's the second time we've seen him do that.
Get up.
The Infinity Cannon.
That changes the entire.
I'll take AJ Styles. I want the title, you understand me? Running on two championships. One match per round card. I want him to have like 15 like running. Dude runs it on an acre. It's the takeover. It's the biggest takeover of WWE history. Take a look at the match card. What is my match? What is my match? What is my match? Ah, goddamn you, give me a shit match. Come on, man.
Along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, there's a ton of potential risk.
If you count them out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Look at that. Hey, I rest it up because he's a cook. I don't know how he's so fucking small. I mean, he just fucking pushed me up. Got the strong, lay off strong.
Nicely done. Knocked him right off his feet. Yeah, no kidding.
Screw you, man. I hate you.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
Destruction. Destruction. Whoa.
Truly spectacular. Oh, boy. What a splash.
I just give these people what
Byron,
they want.
He may be down for good.
Yeah.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Whatever I do is for you. All of you, you're awesome. Good.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt
kicking right here. What the fuck? That was hurtful, man. That was hurtful.
And he goes for the pin.
Pin out, kick out.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up.
I go, man. He just runs for me. And
that's
how
you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Pin.
Can he score the pin?
2, 3. I'm just winning these matches.
And the victory.
I have a streak to win. I never lost. Still, like since I joined the Raw roster and then went to SmackDown. This is like after my character was deleted. Like I was never defeated. I kept winning over people. I destroyed people so many times.
The wait is over. This one's for all.
Cause I'm strong. What they won't know. SmackDown champion.
This is a fierce challenger that will stop at
nobody
nothing to get that
championship.
Here he goes.
They give respect.
Did you see that? Stand
and can run it to your face. To your food.
Connects with the title.
What championship?
And let me tell you, that thing is heavy. He's calling for it.
Get up. Stay. Okay, thank you guys for watching this episode. I'm gonna do 1 month. Okay, it spreads out to 1 hour if I do a recording. Fuck, 1 month and that's it. So that's just 1 hour long video. So thank you all very much for this episode. I'll cut all the bits to make them like shorter, so it's not that long. I'm gonna make it like 15 minutes, 20 minutes of just week by week by week by week. So I thank you all for watching this episode. I'll see you all next time. Bye bye. Yeah.